Well, the Dover City Council working late into the night trying to pass a budget. No final votes have been taken, but there could be some good news here for police and fire departments. After months of debate, Dover City Councilors are trying to find the money to preserve jobs on the police and fire departments. They have been counting every dollar of the $84 million budget, considering redirecting money, dipping into contingency funds. And while no votes been taken, there was a consensus reached to keep the downtown Mounted Patrol, two officers on horses, and to keep the fire department fully staffed. While Dover has a tax cap and cannot overspend, the city council says it does want to find the money to make safety a priority.
The fact that the police department has been cut year after year after year, again, I do believe that we are getting down to the muscle and very near to the bone for that matter.
This is what covers the city right here, 12 people, if we were all firefighters. You can't cut the fire. There's no way.
The city council also will consider keeping its two pools open past Labor Day, possibly rescuing them for an entire year. And they'll also consider ways to prevent cutting library hours and hours at City Hall. Now, some city workers have already agreed to another year of a pay freeze just to help out. Once again, we are still waiting for final votes on Dover's city budget and what the city council says it can afford this year. Reporting live, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.